Okay, just a very quick video update in Clonmel. It's gone very, very windy here now, and it's lashing rain. I think during this time period, Tipperary should at least have a red warning. It's really bad out there now. Just said I give you a quick update. It's very bad here now. Absolutely. It's freezing cold as well. But yeah, I'll update as the day goes on. Very bad here. Update you as the day goes on.